HKM TV Sports welcomes you to another night of Hiller basketball. Tonight we have the boys here at Hopkinton facing off Westboro. We're going to go down to our public address announcer and we'll let them do some talking.
The league will not tolerate negative statements or actions directed towards competitors, game officials, or fans in attendance. Such actions, including taunting, trash talking, and the berating of players or officials, will not be tolerated. The Tri-Valley League has adopted a zero tolerance policy. Warnings will not be issued and offenders will be ejected. Please respect all decisions made by officials. Please respect fans, coaches, participants, and opponents alike. And now, the lineups for this evening's game. For the Westboro Rangers, starting at center, senior number 10, Vinny Rosa. Starting at guard, number 23, sophomore Jake Hughes. Starting at guard, number 22, sophomore Matt Doherty. Starting at forward, number 14, sophomore Mike Doherty. And starting at forward, number 13, senior captain James Coffey. Coach for the Westboro Rangers is Brian Willer. And now for your hometown, Hopkinton Hillers. Starting at forward, number 44, senior Justin Blanchard. Starting at guard, number 35, junior Zach Sisitsky. Starting at guard, number 21, senior captain Nick Stanley. Starting at forward, number 30, senior captain Jimmy Adams. And starting at center, number 31, senior captain Austin Odell. The managers for the Hillers are Bridget Lee, Corinne Messier, and Cam Hutchins. And the coach for the Hillers is Tom Keene. Would you all please rise now for the playing of our national anthem?
All right, folks, I'm Mike Terosian, and we're here tonight for a non-conference match, Hopkinton Hillers versus the Westboro Rangers. Hopkinton coming into this match 2-2 in their league, in Westboro 3-1. I see a lot of action tonight, and we are short on sports announcers tonight, and if anyone has any interest in becoming a sports announcer, send me an email, mike@hkm.tv. We'd love to have you here. So we're going to enjoy this program with the Hillers taking on the Westboro Rangers. Thank you. Well, there you have it, folks. Yeah, Hopkins and Hiller is leading at the half, 28-26, on a beautiful, crisp night here at the Athletic Center. And now here comes Hopkins' finest cheerleaders. All right, we'll be right back for the second half in about 9 minutes. So stay tuned.
Do you have what it takes?
Will you make a difference?
Always an adventure.
Police and fire working together.
Utilizing the latest technology.
Do you have what it takes?
Welcome back, HCAM sports fans, to the second half of the Hiller basketball game, boys versus the Westboro Rangers. I'm Mike DeRozier, and I'm just filling in the little beginning because I can't announce basketball. If you want to be a basketball announcer and you think you got what it takes, give me an email, mike@hcam.tv. I'd love to have you up here. So we're going to get started with second half action where the Hiller boys are up 28-26 against the Westboro Rangers. It looks like Jimmy Adams will be doing the inbound pass. And we'll get started with second half action right now.
Thank you.
Inside! How's it going? We're representatives from the class of 2019, and we're doing the 50-50 raffle. We'll be here every varsity basketball game. Thank you for everyone who participated. And the winner is Jack Breslin. Congratulations. Meet us by the table at the end of the game.